$1,000 up there.
Stop!
Stop at Hong Kong!
All right!
A trip to Hong Kong, Scott! Who's the champion, Kathy or Michael? $1,500 and it's Michael! Pulled it out by $400 over Kathy! Congratulations, Michael!
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives! From Television City in Hollywood! Press Your Luck! And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter
Tamarkin! Hi! Thank you, Ron Roddy! Hi, everybody, welcome to Press Your Luck. We are television's most competitive game. I'm not kidding, we really are. What do you say we meet the three players who are going to be vying for the bucks today on Press Your Luck? Starting with our first player, Vicki. Allenson. How are you, Vicki?
Hi, Peter.
Vicki, where are you from?
I'm from El Toro, California.
And you have a hobby of what you do around Christmas time?
Yeah, I make Christmas ornaments, handmade from clay, and I give them to all my friends, and every year I have a different edition, and they've gotten to collecting them. It's a lot of fun.
I see. So if you know you over a long period of time, you can collect a whole
mm-hmm.
edition of
You can tell famous. Who's known me the longest by the amount of Christmas
right,
ornaments I have.
That sounds great.
Yeah, it's a lot
of fun.
Well,
hopefully you'll collect some money here on Press
Your
Luck.
Yeah, that's the idea.
Good luck. And our champ, Ernie Pokorsky, $58,184. Ernie, tell us about your family.
Well, we have four children, four granddaughters, including twins. Uh-huh. And
How long have you been married?
Been married almost 40 years and hope to get a trip to Hawaii.
40 years, Ernie, for the same
40th anniversary.
That's terrific. Congratulations. And you were a serviceman in World War II?
Right, uh-huh. Uh-huh.
And
I was in the infantry and in the Air Force, in the Air Corps, actually.
Ernie, go get him today. Make some money, all right? Good luck to you. Our third player is Kevin Steffen. How are you, Kevin?
Fine, Peter. How are you?
And I'm fine.
Great.
And Kevin, you have a hobby. I can't even speak. You play badminton.
Yes.
But you do it almost professional.
Well, not really. It was kind of a sport from the age 18 age 8 to about 19. And travel the U.S. and Canada and South America, Mexico. And I'm an All-American and junior champion.
That's great.
And now I sell lamps and go to school.
And you're on Press Your Luck.
I'm going to short-circuit the whammy.
Oh, good luck to you. All right, you ready? You answer these four questions to earn some spins. Here we go. According to 17 Magazine, teenagers watch television less than any other age group. So on the average, how many hours do they watch a day? Kevin.
4 hours.
Is the correct answer 4? Two or three, Vicki?
I'll say two.
Two. What are you going to say,
Ernie? I'll go with three.
Well, on the average, the teenagers watch TV 3 hours a day. Ernie gets the big spin. Second question. By blending the three primary colors of paint, an artist can make any color. Two of the primary colors are red and blue. What is the third, Ernie?
Yellow.
Is the correct answer yellow, green, or orange, Vicki?
Yellow.
Yellow. Kevin?
Green.
Should have stuck with yellow, because that's the right answer. Vicki gets a spin. Ernie goes to four. Third question. We've already told you what America's favorite ice cream flavor is, vanilla. But according to How Do You Rate, what is the top flavor of sherbet? Vicki.
Orange.
Is the correct answer orange, raspberry, or lime? Ernie?
Lime.
Lime.
Orange.
Kevin, there's your orange. You
there
got it.
It.
Orange is right. Vicki goes to four, Ernie stays at four, and Kevin picks up a spin. Fourth question. Dr. Paul Huttinger of Western Illinois University says that besides being the second most popular sport next to walking, it's the best anti-aging activity we have. What is it? Vicki?
Swimming.
Is the correct answer swimming, jogging, or tennis? Ernie?
Jogging.
Jogging.
I'm going to go with swimming.
Well, the good doctor's best anti-aging pill is swimming.
Yes!
Vicki goes to seven, Ernie stays at four, and Kevin goes to two. And you can turn those pins into bucks when we come back right after this. We're back with the prizes and $13,000 on the board, which you have to go after and get, and you have to avoid the whammy to do it, so be careful. The player who wins this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. That's the big advantage. And you can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you fear the whammy. And, of course, as you know, four whammies put you out of the game. Ernie, Kevin, you're first because you have two spins, which is the least number. Are you ready?
They may be small, but they're a lot.
All right.
So we're going to go for the righteous buck. Stop!
Stop at $400.
There's 400.
One spin
all
left.
Right.
Here we go.
Okay, big buck, stay away from the whammies. Let's stop.
Stop at 0.
Oh, no.
You got the moves, but you don't have the money right now.
I'll get them.
We'll come back.
Them.
All right, Ernie, you're next with four spins. Here we go.
All right. Well, we got some big bucks, some mega bucks. We'll start off with a lot of cash and stop.
Stop at $500.
All right.
Three spins left. Stretch your luck, Repat.
Let's go ahead. All right, now let's have some great big dollars or a trip or something. And stop.
Stop at big bucks. $1,250, $1,750, Ernie, two spins.
Go ahead.
All right.
Let's have some TV camera. How about a TV camera this time, man? Stop!
Stop at $550. You're up to $2,300. You have one spin left, Ernie.
Seven spins.
What are you going to do with it? One spin. Vicki has seven. Kevin, none.
Pass
to Kevin?
Pass to Kevin.
All right, Kevin, it's yours.
All right.
Let's see if it's a gift or not.
This is a gift, and I'm going to stop it now!
Advance two spaces to $500.
Yes, awesome money.
Thank you from Ernie. $500 to Kevin. Vicki, seven spins, $0. Here we go.
I'm going to put those big bucks right now and stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin.
All right.
Still have seven spins, $500. Here we go.
Okay, I'm going to go for it. It's my lucky day. Let's have some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $100
and
a spin.
Great.
600 and still have seven spins, Vicki.
Okay, lots of spins. Let's keep it going.
Stop it. Move one space to $500 or 300 and a spin.
$500.
500 is 1,100. You have six spins left. Second place, 1,200.
Okay.
Less than Ernie.
I gotta get up.
Everybody
there.
Wants first
big
place.
Bucks. It's my lucky day and stop.
Stop it. Move one space to 500 or 300
big
and a spin.
Again,
500 again is 1,600. Five spins. She's hankering after that first place. $700 less than Ernie.
Okay. Big bucks.
Here we go.
Big bucks. Come on.
Stop at advanced two spaces to a microwave oven. Value of the microwave, 550. You're at 2150, 150 less than Ernie, four spins.
I gotta go, Peter.
All right.
Okay, big bucks, right now, and stop.
Stop at silver gift.
Oh, wonderful.
Vicki, those are worth $400. You're in first place with 2550, 250 more than Ernie. Three spins left. Press your luck, we'll pass. You're going
to
go on?
I'll go one more.
One more time, says Vicki. Here we go.
Okay, big bucks. Let's go and stop.
Stop it all.
One fine check, two of fine cash. The whammies are coming to steal your stash.
That initial instinct, maybe. Yeah, I'd like to go back in time a bit. You do have two spins left, though, Vicki.
Good play?
All right. Stop at advanced two spaces to $500. You're tied with Kevin in second place. You have one spin left, Vicki. You're in a tie with Kevin.
I'm going to play.
Play. Here we go.
Okay, here
Vicki
we go.
Vicki wants big bucks.
Let's go. Big bucks, right.
You need something
you
with additional spin. You get ahead of Ernie.
And stop.
Stop at $550. Right. Vicki, $1,050. Kevin, $500. And Ernie, once again, $2,300. You have first place in the advantage. We're coming right back with a whole new round right after these words. Back for round two, and you're in the light. Hey, let there be light. Round two is here with four more questions. You give me some answers, and you'll get some spins. Here we go. It seems like these days women are told to put more food on their faces than in their mouths. So, according to Cosmopolitan magazine, a mask of this dairy product does wonders for refreshing your skin. What is it? Kevin.
Aloe vera.
All right, is the correct answer aloe vera, cottage cheese, or yogurt? Vicki?
I'll say yogurt.
And Ernie, what do you think?
Cottage cheese.
Cottage cheese. Cosmo says to slap a little yogurt on the old face. Vicki gets the spin. I'm going to throw some cottage cheese at Ernie later on. See what it... Why not? You may be right.
I know women's cosmetics.
I mean, we put everything. I mean, our producer, Bill Mitchell, has got lemon and grapefruit and bananas and olive oil. I mean, you could be cottage cheese. Who knows? According to the Census Bureau, to the nearest 10 years, what's the average age of the American population? Vicki.
30.
Is the correct answer 30, 20, or 40, Ernie?
40.
40. Let's go to Kevin.
The average?
Mm-hmm.
30.
30. To the nearest 10 years, the average American age is 30 years old.
Yes!
Vicki goes to 4. Kevin gets a spin. Third question. One of the 7 natural wonders of the world is in the state of Arizona. What's the name, Kevin?
Grand Canyon.
Of this popular tourist attraction. Is it the Grand Canyon, Zion National Park, or Bryce Canyon, Vicki?
It's Grand Canyon.
And Ernie?
Grand Canyon.
Sure, it's the Grand Canyon. Vicki goes to 5. Ernie gets a spin. Kevin goes to 4. He is one of the best-known symbols in the history of advertising and is celebrating his 40th birthday. His slogan is, only you can prevent forest fire, Vicki.
Smokey the Bear.
Who is this national symbol? Is it Smokey the Bear, Yogi Bear, or Woodsy Owl? Ernie?
Smokey the Bear.
And what do you think, Kevin?
I love Yogi, but it's Smokey.
It's Smokey the Bear is that national symbol. Vicki goes to 8, Ernie to 2, and Kevin to 5. And it's time to go to the big board after these words and see who walks away with all the bucks. Come on back. What you've all been waiting for, the big time. $80,000 on the board and one prize worth more than $5,000. However, there's some whammies, so be careful. Kevin, you have $500. Vicki, $1,050. Ernie, $2,300. You get to play last since you won round one. And Kevin, with $500, you have the least amount of dollars. 5 spins. Are you ready? You're going first.
Okay. This is it. Big bucks now. Big righteous bucks. Let's stop.
Stop at a love seat recliner. Value of that. Is $989. You're at $1489. Second place, four
spins. Let's go for the mega boogos. Okay. Mega bucks, let's stop.
Stop at 1,000 mega boogos. $2,489. Still have 4 spins. First place, $189.
Okay. No whammy. No nerd whammies. Let's go big, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin. $3,189. Still 4 spins. Kevin, first place.
Do it. Great. Do it. Just stop.
Stop at 1,500 a spin. $4,689, 4 spins. That's about $2,300 more than Ernie. We're going again.
All the way. And stop.
Stop at $2,000. $66.89, 3 spins. You have $4,389 more than Ernie.
She's got 8 spins. I'm going to go.
Go again.
We're going to go. Yes, the Hooper.
Stop. Yeah. 3,000 and a spin. 9,689. And you still have the 3 spins. You now have $73.89 more than Ernie. 3 spins left, Kevin. If you pass him, they go to Ernie.
Let's go.
Go again.
Let's go.
$96.89.
The rest is box. Big box.
Stop at a portable
spa.
The spa, Kevin, is worth $2,995. You're now up to $12,684.
Pass.
Pass those 2 spins to Ernie. You hold on to him, Ernie, because we're going to talk to Vicki. 8 spins, Vicki, $1,050. Here we go. Stop at 4,000 and a spin. 5,050. Second place, 8 spins.
Well, I'm on a roll, Peter. Let's go. Okay, let's hear the big bucks and stop.
Stop at 5,000 and a spin. 10,050. You still have 8 spins. You're moving up on Kevin. Second place, 8 spins. Here we go.
Okay, big bucks. Big bucks.
Stop it,
all. I still gotta go.
Yep, you still have the seven spins, and but you have no dollars. Vicki, start again?
Yeah, most okay. definitely. Okay, no more of those guys. Let's go. Big bucks. Let's go. Come on, money. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. Third place, six spins. Press your luck to pass.
I'm going to press my luck here. Big bucks. Big bucks in Rome. I really need to go back. Let's hear. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a motorcycle. Okay. Vicki, that's worth $2,347. We're at 43.47. Second place, five spins, about $8,300 less than Kevin.
I'm gonna play it for you.
Okay.
Okay, big bucks. I need big bucks to take to Rome. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. Building back up, 63.47. Now you have about $6,300 less than Kevin. Four spins. Okay, here we go.
Big bucks.
She hit the 5,000 twice. Can she do it again?
Go to Rome and stop.
Stop at a game table. That's worth 1,995. You're at 83.42. That's $4,342 less than Kevin. Three spins.
I think I'm gonna play, Peter.
You're playing. Here we go.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks.
Stop at Rome. A trip to Rome, Vicki. Valued at $2,828. You're in five figures with 11,170. That's about $1,514 less than Kevin. Two spins.
Two spins, huh?
What do you want to do, Vicki?
I think I'm going to pass.
Pass.
Kevin.
They go to you, Kevin. Two of them. Let's see what
okay.
you do.
These are treats. These are real
gifts. Vicki gave two to you. 12,684
at stake. Let's go. Show me your bucks. Left hand is stop.
Stop at $2,500. Kevin, you're at 15,184. One spin left. You have to take it. Here it comes. 15,000 is at stake.
No whammies. Let's go. Righteous, righteous, righteous. Bucks, stop.
Stop it. Move one space to 500 and spin or Kona.
Kona.
Kona, Hawaii Kona. Is yours with 1,556 the value. 16,740. But we haven't heard from Ernie yet. Ernie, $2,300, two spins you have to take. One at a time. Here they
All
come.
All right, now we need some big bucks and extra spins. And stop.
Stop at $500.
All right.
$2,800. One more spin you have
All
to
right.
take. Here it comes.
Let's go. Let's have some great big bucks. Big ones now. And stop.
Stop at $750. Ernie, you're up to 35.50. Third place. Got a lot of catching up to do in two spins.
You have to go on.
Go.
Let's have some
Kevin's
great big bucks.
Nearly has.
Big mega bucks now. And no whammy. Let's go. And stop.
Stop at $800. Oh. Ernie, you have 43.50. You will have to get something that gives you an additional spin to stay in the game to catch up to Kevin, or to Vicki, for that matter. If not, Kevin's a champion. Here we go with a big spin. Kevin's holding on.
Extra spins, extra spins. Nothing but extra spins. And stop.
Stop at a whammy. Kevin, you're the champ today with $16,740. Congratulations. We'll come back and talk to you right after this.
I figured I had a 1-in-3 chance, you know. What's that, 50%?
Deal making. It's a high-pressure business, especially when you're dressed like a corn on a cob. Tonight at 8:30 p.m. Eastern.
We're back with today's big Dress Your Luck winner, Kevin, with $16,740. And let's see what Rod and Roddy have to say about your gifts.
Okay, Peter. Kevin, you've won Lazy Boys Recline Away Sofet Love Seat. Reclines easily and sits just inches from the wall. It offers independent reclining action for two people by Lazy Boy. And Kevin, you'll enjoy your new portable spa.
Yeah.
Add relaxation and a rich dimension to your life with a self-contained portable spa. The Aspen 2 with contoured seating and full body coverage in acrylic marble from Saint-Tropez Spas. And Kevin, you won a Hawaiian holiday. Yeah. You and your companion will fly air coach from Los Angeles to Honolulu via World Airways. The airline with wide-body DC-10s. Great meals, pleasant service, first-run films, World Airways. You'll stay at the Kona Surf, Senate Tropical Gardens, surrounded by bay, ocean, and golf course on Hawaii's Kona Coast. Luxury rooms, warm traditional hospitality, and island entertainment from Kona Surf. Those prizes totaling $5,540, combined with the $11,200 in cash you won, gives you a grand total, Kevin, of $16,740. Congratulations!
Kevin, 16740. Well done, Mungunga Bucks, as you would say, right?
Righteous Bucks.
Righteous Bucks. You got
righteous
it.
Bucks.
Ernie, you're leaving us with $15,184, and you have been an absolute delight. Thank you very much for being with us. And Vicki, we've got some nice gifts for you. Thank you for being with us. Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye.
This is Ron Ruddy speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.